All right. Go to the Fields of Misery. Right. I gotta walk there. All right. Pool of Reflection right off the bat. Let's see on a single enemy. All right. I don't know. We're gonna find out. Okay, and here in the fields, we gotta find the Khazra Den. Yeah, this is gonna be funny. I'll look for the apprentice real quick here. Usually, or maybe that's not this. No, that's not this. That's the other field. All right, then. We're going to hop. Key Warden. I wonder if I can kill the Key Warden. This might be risky. Oh, that didn't help. Well then, T6 Key Warden is not really a problem for this Twink set, which is kind of crazy. And he did not drop anything. That's a little annoying. Looking for the Khazra Den. Come on, Khazra Den. It'll be the last thing I find.
Killed this creature.
Oh, okay, fine, fine. I wasn't gonna stop.
My understanding grows.
Oh, those are tough minions. Okay. Once again, we're only going to use standard normal attack left click. Because we're dumb. I don't need to fight those. I don't need to fight any of these. Need to find the Khazra Den. Kind of surprised I haven't even seen it pop up. If it's that one little black spot, I'm going to be really, really not happy. I just lost mine. Okay, it's on the right side of the map. That never happens. Or it's down here. No, this is, what do you call it? Yeah. That's right. This decaying crypt. That's right. fight you. Waypoint. Always fun. Really can't believe that I haven't found it. I'm a little shocked. So this is the farm. Okay. We're gonna pause. We're gonna kill a few things. This is gonna keep spawning. There's not a lot of places left for this to be. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's frustrating. The piece of the stranger's sword.
For the power of my faith. Glows with the stranger's light.
Oh, I'll
recover. Blah, 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 blah. Really? I just killed a bunch of these. Near-death experience. I just unlocked the passive skill near-death experience, only it's been unlocked since level 1 because of my hellfire ammo.
Well,
so,
but you will never
that was funny.
The next piece.
I don't know.
Where only the ancients may tread.
Yeah.
I need to go back.
Back to Kane.
My strides grow long.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple. And that their
upper left corner. I almost would have been fast reporting back down there.
I have great power within you, too.
Never a fleeting shrine when you need one.
I have no control over mine.
That sounds... troubling.
It's only happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up from deep within me, and, well, I can't really explain it.
You there! Please help!
What did
she... He's deserted. Just give it
away.
Talk, 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 talk. Stab, 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 stab.
Oh, no, you don't.
You die. You die too. I think when more people show up, you die. You die. You also die. You guys are really bad at this.
You won't get away from us this time.
Oh, I don't know. I feel like I will. Oh, nope, come over here. You come back here while I have my awesome Ashbringer sword. Yeah, look at that. Oh, does it even look? Yes, look at that. That's beautiful.
This is an
Yitad has raised me to new heights.
And there's 60. There is what was originally the core.
Yes, you look like
top level.
Now, lead the way.
Okay, come on now.
Relic is a fake. Gods should have known.
Now I have a scoundrel with me.
You could use a helping hand, and I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Yeah, you know, you can take.
But what of your
betrayal? Yeah, Here, a little hop back to town.
Alaric and this temple is not encouraging.
Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The warrior's rest and the crypt of the ancients.
Repel them, my brothers!
There we go, there's one. Look at that area hit. And that. Oh my goodness.
I'll bring that down.
I don't even need to fight the minions. I just. Go after the big dude, which of course is going to take a second. You know, actually, if I kill the minions, I should get more skeletal minion summons from the blade.
My strength has increased.
Look at that. A level from killing one of those. How much is this guy going to give me? Not much. Alright, where's the last dude? Just die. This would be faster if I'd use skills. But I'm stubborn.
Until my death.
Well, if you ever want a job, I will consider your credentials.
I will remember that.
All right, the other one should be around down this way. That was weird.
Uncle Deckard called these flying creatures death with wings.
Lovely. I have somehow managed to miss both the waypoint and the crypt. There's the crypt.
This is amazing. It reminds me of being a child and searching for life.
Okay, should give me some skeletal minions here. One. Two. I can't remember if it's chance on hit or on kill. Fifth. Come on. The jailer thing's getting old. That's weird. What do we got here? Yeah, I don't even feel like... I'm just gonna kill you all. Everybody die! Wait for it, wait for it! Let's get all the rest of you guys together. Everybody together. Big old happy family. You guys can come too. Ashbringer!
Tell me
That's
about this
amazing.
The world is so dangerous. Everybody needs a quiet, safe place to rest and recover. A wave station in their dreams. A worthy idea. Sometimes I wonder.
Oh, there's the waypoint. That's cool. I wish I'd kept that. Funky ball. Two funky ball.
My path becomes clearer.
Another level.
The temple is open.
Libbity blobbity talk.
Enter.
Don't care.
Defeat the guardians within. Although they are
mad. Okay, now I really don't want to fight you. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to. Alright. That will speed this up if I can get the Ashbringer out. One. Three of these guys. And I got four. That's annoying. Nobody else for me to kill? No? Nobody? Frustrating. Well, this is gonna take a minute. That's my phone blowing up.
Rise, my brothers. Rise and do battle.
Ooh, give me the fifth on this guy. No, really? Yes, yes, little dudes. Give me a little dude. Come on. Give me a fifth. Do it. Do it. Ashbringer, do it. Come on. Yes. Yes, now I'm doing damage. I have to sit here and wait all day. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I think it just ran out. Still, that helps some. Man, this is painfully slow. So my health kept up, but my damage didn't really. Well, basically, the problem is that I'm trying to still use a basic attack. If I was using a powered attack, I'd probably be destroying this.
You.
as my level increases, the level of this game, the Torment game, increases, and my damage becomes less and less adequate. Alive after all these
years? She tries to prey upon your thoughts. Close your mind.
I'm gonna get 5 right as this ends. Maybe not.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
The world stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us.
I have the same.
Oh, that's right, the fairy. How's the inventory looking? Oh, I got room.
I was thinking.
Only 5 more levels. And, you know what? Considering the length of this clip and the size of the video file, I'm going to take a quick break to pause it. I should come back right here on the spot. Back in the saddle. Take the ferry.
Sorry.
Oh, for the love of Pete. Apparently, it didn't keep the quest for some dumb reason. Okay. Yeah.
I have the same.
Now I'll go talk to the ferry. We'll probably get right through the death of Cain. No, we'll get further than that. But I don't think we'll make it to the butcher.
I will take you, but beware.
They're destroying the town.
Get out
dead.
To those who defy the power of the coven.
We're too late.
Please, my family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to.
I'm sure they are.
Don't run off. You'll get yourself killed.
All right, this will be fun now. If I can bring up 5. By the time the big ones come in, it'll be handy because this is going to hurt. For the first time, I'm taking actual damage.
I need healing.
Oh, and I'm probably going to die since I'm trapped. Alright, where's that healing orb at? Oh, stay away from me. Stop shooting me with your things. 2, I really would like to get... ...5 of those guys up. 3, 4.
Fools, you cannot
come on, quickly,
keep
quickly, quickly.
Me.
Give me 5.
My servants will burn this town to ashes.
Okay. Oh, I don't want to fight that guy. Come on. No. It's the big dudes I'm worried about the most. Where's a 4th? And a 5th. Let me out. 1. Come on. You can do it. 3, still 3. Come on, 3. But my resistances are not so good at 65. 4. Here we go. Yeah, Ashbringer. Don't run from me. Alright, we're back to Corrupted, so I'm gonna take care of the dude. The big guys that come out here in a minute are gonna suck, man. I don't know if I can handle this. I may have to drop the difficulty. I'd like to not, though. Come on, dude, just die.
Something coming.
Yeah, you do. Oh, that's just lovely. How bad is this gonna hurt? It's not good. And the orbiter thing could have been better chosen. Oh no. Oh, and Waller? Yeah, that's what I need. Waller. Alright, let's Let's run away a bit, because that's what you do. Run away! Kill some normals. Hope we can get up Ashbringer for a second. Oh, don't wall me in, man. Man, that big hit is no joke. If three of those hit me at once, I'm gonna be in trouble.
My strength returns.
Uh-huh, yeah, no. Still haven't got an Ashbringer out. Not cool, bro. I have three. I just need five. Come on, bring me five. Kill this little dude. He's almost dead. That's not it. Didn't get a fifth from that. How about this little dude? He's almost dead. Nope. Didn't get a fifth from that. Oh, don't stand there. No, don't wall me in. Dumb wallers. Come on, come on. Nope, nope, no fifth. Ow. Face. No fifth. Oh, seriously? Here, let's find some more coven people. Oh, there used to be guys up there. Maybe... maybe down here? Yeah. Still four. Three? Are you gonna go backwards? Can they be killed, maybe? Yeah, they have health. Wow, I did not realize this. They can actually be killed. They're physical minions. Here, I thought they were ghost skeletons. Okay. Well, obviously, they can't kill me if I move around, but this is gonna be a ridiculously long fight. Oh, but if I stand still, they can definitely kill me. I'm gonna go down here and see, because if I can just kill one or two more guys. Alright, come on. Before. Nope. And that's it, I've tapped out the town. I'm gonna lower the difficulty. It's sad, but I'm gonna go down to four. Let's see how adequate I am on four. I feel like survivability is a bit higher. The experience is a bit lower. Let's get out of the electricity fields. I'm not even doing anything. I'm just standing here. Alright, well.
The people in the chapel need my help. I'm going on ahead.
Wow. She's fast. Pew, ping.
The hill?
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Cellar.
Dad, it's not here. While you were on your errand, I should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.
Yeah. This will probably give me 67.
You're not mad. I do not fear her.
No, no experience for that. Okay. We're gonna go to the Highlands, we're gonna go to the Spiders. Yeah. Spiders. Things to kill, experience to get. Huzzah. Bigger spiders. This is. We might make it through the queen. Spider queen. Whatever. Marinade. Crazy Herman, you're crazy.
Spider
prepares himself a meal. Everyone's stopped for a champ pad. Alright, let's kill some ads. Run ahead. It'll follow us, probably. Maybe. Kill a couple of little dudes until I get a fifth. There it is. Yeah. Ashbringer.
What has the spider captured?
This was definitely most impressive at the beginning. It would have been cool to hop into like a GR50 plus, whatever, and just stand there and go ding 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 ding, done. It's always the last direction I go. It's not frustrating or anything. The bonus run speed is nice. Come on. Fleet, finally.
I'll bring that down.
No, I won't. It's too much work. Fine. This should do it. Seriously? One. Two.
The gods strike through me.
Three. Four, five. Ashburn. Come on. Yeah, look at all the little minions. I get another Ashburn up in just a second. Four, five. Eh, one of them got away, but I don't care. There you are. Hey, come back. Yeah, there you go. Oh, cool. Look at you. You have a last second split.
Don't disturb the eggs.
No, I want to. I disturbed the eggs. What the? Always the last way I go. Always, always. rusty bag. I'm not going to read that
the
book.
The storm breaks.
Take that. I'll have Ashbringer. It's going to run out by the time I... Maybe. Yeah, they ran out just right there. You can see it just stuck in the edge. I don't need to fight these. Unless they don't keep all on me.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close.
Oh yeah, actually, I do want
to... Your dedication is... admirable.
That's funny. Yeah, I'm hoping to pull up to like 4. So I can be ready for Aranay. It's gonna be a long fight. Three's good. Talk to the little trap lab. Oh yeah, that's right. The mystic.
Help me.
This is just gonna take forever. That's all. No big deal. Just forever. Oh, it just split the file. That is funny. I guess the magic number was 3.9, just under 4 gigs. Okay, so I don't actually have to exit. It'll split the files for me. That's good to know. We don't lose anything. Talk. Open the door, please. Oh, there goes the last one. I guess they time out. The little skeletons that Ashbringer summons just time out. That's good to know. Quest completed. Almost 68. Oh, no, talk to her. She'll go, I guess, back to town. Or, no, I gotta find the staff. That's right. Waypoint. I guess we already had it. Rainbows. That's funny. One little rainbow started all that controversy. It's hilarious. Oh, no. Da-da-da-da-da. Bonus experience. Always a good. So I was about to run out of it, I think. Alright. where am I supposed to go? Oh, it's always up near the top of the trail. To the left. So follow the trail to the stairs. And then we go to the left here, yeah. No, there we go. Ah, there's a little boss guy. That'll be unpleasant to fight. But, ooh, slowing. I don't like that. Nobody likes that. Ding! Oh, arcane. I'm not going to really play with, hey, another experience thing. I'm not ADD at all. I'm not going to fight an arcane right now. I'm not in the shape that I'm in. I don't know about that. Turn counterclockwise. Okay. This might be my first death right here. That hits me. So I think I'm trapped at this point. No? Alright, now, three of them, that would be probably not optimal. I'm just gonna run from the manor. I don't think they can follow me forever. It'd be a lot faster if I can get my speed buff back. Being hit this much, it's not gonna happen. Right here, I could probably stop and kill some fools. Get some skeletons up for Ashman. There you go. Oh no, just one. That tree's gonna be a problem. Two. Yeah, that tree's a problem. Excuse me. Through, please. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight with that tree. Yeah, yeah.
Your flaws are revealed.
That thing just slaughters stuff. Quick about this. If I skip everything that I can, I got stuck here. And without a get out of jail free move, respect or being used. But this thing has insane survivability. I mean, that is ludicrous. That's three. That's four. I'm actually gonna save it. Run. They look like ghost skeletons to me. I'm gonna save it for like a champ pack or something, which I'm sure to run into. She is.
I'll kill you just as I did the others.
Okay, we got two. Three. Four. Bring it, bring it, bring it. You gotta kill all the cultists. Well, that's gonna take a minute. Unless I get an action. Bring it in. Four. Let's find a weak link. Where's the weak link? So, there it is. Bam. This is what's gonna kill me.
I must heal.
There's our passive. There's our last cultist. I see him. Okay, I gotta figure out how to get. Nope. He died automatically somehow. Okay, cool. Good enough for me. This dead dude. Well, not quite dead dude. Run around here. I don't click on that. I'm not gonna fight that. That reflects damage is pretty bad for me. I'm gonna get into here. I just don't think I can get all the way to the butcher without leveling.
Bring
I just
her to me that
don't
I may rend
see
the flesh
it happening.
From her bones.
Oh, this is gonna be bad right here. Oh, this is bad right here. Let me out! Let me out! Let me!
My
let me! Let me
out.
Oh, that was it. Well, I was bound to die at some point. We'll corpse run through them. Yep. Oh, guys, come on. Yeah. Dude, those guys are like roadblocks. All right. I'm just gonna dodge all of you guys. really should have read up if it was chance on hit or chance on kill. Please be going the right way. Please, oh please, oh pleasey, pleasey, please. Probably going to, but oh, good grief! No, look at that! Look at that! We're just gonna have to backtrack. As much as that sucks. That guy's quick. These guys can keep up. Hello? Hey man, what's up? Yeah, give me 2 seconds. Pause. Alright, momentary work-related interruption, even though it's 5:45. We're back. Hopefully this file is still recording. Yes, it is. Okay, cool. Alright. Oh, that's not good. Let's get them all out here where I can skip around them. Come here. I'm gonna dodge. Juke. Oh, the prison is between here and there. That's right. Yeah, I think killing the warden is gonna do it, even if I skip everything else. The prison is gonna be what does it. I think I have to kill the warden, don't I? To get. It's been so long since I played the actual campaign. This is quick, though. Unless I've done this completely wrong. Which may be the case. What are you? Nope, not even worth it. Nope. I did it wrong. This sucks. Okay, let these guys get out. Yeah, that's right. prison thing, the whole whatever. Okay, this is actually short. It's just this bridge, right? Cursed hold. That's right. Awesome. Okay. Bombs. Oh, I gotta remove. That's right. Oh, man, this sucks. Oh, I clicked on the wrong thing. I'm stuck. Nah, I have to kill this to get out. Oh, let me out. I don't want to kill all this. Alright, now they're on the other side. That'll be fun to find. I don't think I can... No, I can't go through the gate yet. What is that? Oh, regular treasure goblin. Don't care. Not a menagerie goblin. Don't care. Inside. Man, I'm gonna have to deal with both of these. Oh, that's a lot of elite packs. Okay.
Freedom.
Let me out, let me out.
So long. Freedom.
I'm not fighting all that. You are out of your mind. And archers. Should be one more up here in the corner, probably. If killing the warden doesn't ding me, then I can probably make it to the butcher without dinging, and that'll be what levels me. Unfortunately, I don't know that I can get to the warden without bringing all that with me.
Am I alone here? Must I use myself? So please, basically.
Come on, bring him out. Alright, now I'm gonna have to kill all this little stuff. I mean, it's gonna die in the process. I'm gonna get damage, but kind of need to kill it to get the skellies up. Two. Come on, let's do it. Three. Oh, jailer, of course it's jailer. Four. Yes. Yes. It's gotta do it. Surely. No? I can't see what I'm hitting. This is enough. Give me five. No? Five. Oh, there's a skull. That's what I thought. Hallelujah. Alright, well, there's 70. And I'm supposed to go, you know, down to the last, I guess, level 3. Can I even get past all this stuff? No. Dumb things. Die. I guess I should check the time. This occurred. Here, we'll take off like a minute or so, but it doesn't matter really. 311. So, 36 to 06 would be 30 minutes, and so then an hour and 30 minutes, an hour and 35 minutes. Yeah. So, it took an hour and 35 minutes. Put us just before the butcher. Could definitely improve on this time, that's for sure. I'm going to go ahead and run down and kill him, just for completeness sake. Man, if killing the warden had not dinged me, I could have made it to the butcher without dinging, I'm almost positive. And that would have been what did it, which would have been kind of really cool timing-wise. Even a champ pack. No, no. Oh, and now you're gonna. No, I don't think so. Of course, champ pack's fast. They're gonna follow me all the way down. Oh my gosh. Ha ha ha. Go that way, go this way. Hey, experience. This will be the hole right here, probably. One more turn, maybe? No, this is it. Alright, well, this is gonna be. One heck of a fight.
Number 25.
Me good. Noms. Stand there. Stand there. Oh, he's not gonna. That's weird. What if I can just. Definitely gonna speed up this portion of the video. Maybe even the RNA portion from earlier. Alright, I went back for the exciting conclusion of the butcher fight, which only took about 9 or 10 minutes. Maybe I'm overestimating. At least 7. Yay! I was running. Won't care about all that except for the boots. And, yeah, let's wrap this up. The end of this act. Stats at 70.
Gah!
for you. And
you have risen up. You must move quickly.
Take a little portal back to town.
Time that we let us build. I have called.
The end. Just for completeness' sake, I'll take
my
the caravan.
Friend, shall we depart to Caldir?
To the next act, which ends this. Skip the cutscene, right? Cutscene. Skip it. Skip a bit, brother. Skip it. Oh, that's right. I can't just go to the overmap and skip acts. I have to do it this way. Alright. Well, this is good enough, actually. I wanted to end it in the other town, but it doesn't matter, really. I'll end it here. I'm going to take a break and come back into the conclusion segment. So...